Build to last is something that we practice as an organization. I believe it is about creating an organization with a DNA of innovation, evolution, and speed. Innovation at the rate speed, at the rate scale, is we believe the new mantra for competitive strategy in a startup world.
To us, the build to last promise is quite critical because it means we're not building companies for 2 or 3 months or for 2 or 3 years, but we're building companies that have generational impact to how the world works or how society will interact or how businesses will, you know, work in a new economy. And having that alignment with our partner is critical.
Our company DNA for it as well. From beginning, we want to build something sustainable, a long-lasting company. We want to build foundation for it from people, from company culture, organization culture, and good quality product and excellent service.
Strong foundation and the right process will create a great culture. And then I believe with this culture, it will help us to create a great company that will last forever.
Build to last is a really powerful idea. It really speaks to kind of building businesses around macro themes that are 10, 20 years in the making, and that to me have this inevitability, right? Like the move to digital in Southeast Asia is absolutely going to happen, right? The importance of customer experience is something that's never going to change. So building businesses on themes that are long-term and inevitable. And I think the second is really around building around people. I think when you build businesses around people, that's when you can build something that can last for a long time. So that's really what Build to Last means for me.
To us is basically we have to have the right foundation to actually build something that can last forever and sustainable.
So Build to Last means that, you know, when organizations are taking decisions which are based on longer time horizon, and therefore it's like really principle centered decision making, rather than, you know, the CEO is taking decisions just for, you know, the short period of time. And therefore, you know, companies have a very short vision of what they're trying to do. Times might change, product line might change, but the organization ethos remains similar.
Build to Last is about having the grit, having, you know, being on the right side of the fence, being in the trenches together, and, you know, seeing the long game, not just the short game, because it is inevitable there's going to be mistakes, and you need a partner that's going to be able to see through the mistakes and see them for what they are, which is it's a learning exercise, not just a dip you've fallen into.